We're having a baby.
Daddy has a silly boy.
I like to eat your face.
Ew.
When are we having a baby?
When is my birthday?
When it's your birthday? No, that's not true. So I guess apparently now we have to have a baby, because Nana was asking me when we're gonna have a baby, and she was like, when I'm 60 years old we're gonna have a baby. And I was like, no, you're gonna be too old. And she was like, when I'm 10 years old. And I was like, no, that's too old too. So I told her that we're gonna have a baby when she's 6 years old. And ever since I told her that, she's literally telling everybody that she is so excited, and almost every day she's like, I'm so excited, I can't wait till I'm 6 years old.
But I only was telling Emma and Mavgo and Mia.
Yeah, she told her friends at school, Mavgo and Mia. And what did they say? What did they tell you?
They tell you they think we're going to have a girl baby.
That's what they said? What do you think?
The same thing.
The same thing. Yes. We are apparently going to have a baby when Nana's 6 years old. Not on her birthday, not after her birthday, but while she is 6 years old. Baby, look, she's eating my face.
Well, you've been showing her the whole time.
We are going to Ariana's swimming, right, Nana?
After I'm going to Emma's house.
After, it is her weekend at Emma's house, so we're gonna drop her off at Emma's house for 2 days. No. Daddy doesn't like when I eat his face. Eat his face. Let me see if Daddy will let you eat his face.
Why would you?
Go eat Daddy's face. I wanna see if he'll let you eat his face. Do it, please. Okay, I'll let you know. Nana, please, stop. Do it. Why? What did you do, Daddy?
You bit your tongue.
Did you bite your tongue? Did you bite your cheek? What did you do? Why are you biting your hand? Okay, no more playing. Nana, you always hurt yourself. Ariana's swimming. She is getting ready. She has her bathing suit on already. And I'll show you guys what she looks like with her little cap and everything on. To go? Thumbs up. So, we did not know that this was Ariana's last swimming class. Mm-hmm. So, it was kind of shocking since we weren't keeping track. But guess what? Ariana has passed. Yay!
Oh my god, my badge!
Yeah!
So right here it says in French, you guys can't see. It says that she passed like a big girl. It's upside down.
Okay, well anyways, this is her badge, and it's basically saying that she passed level 1. So next time we sign her up, which is going to be in fall, she's going to go on to level 2. And we are hoping that this summer she gets to kind of like swim a lot and swim in the pools and swim at the beach to kind of like practice for level 2. So we are very, very proud of her. Oh, there goes my light.
So this is her badge, guys. You guys couldn't see it properly in the car. You okay? Oh no.
Here. Oh my god. My mom is super duper swimming girl. This is awesome. Oh, ouch. This is awesome. Bravo, tu as réussi comme une grande.
Why are you pushing me off, man?
So we're at the movie theater, and we're about to go watch Aliens, and we're watching this one because it is in English, so
That's like the only movie that they have in English, and we really want to watch Fast, but we can't watch Fast because it's not in English.
Oh my god. He just dropped his iPhone 6 that he just got.
It's the second time I dropped it.
I caught that on film too. Poor baby. That's the second time you dropped it? When's the first time?
Oh, I dropped it when I was walking to my room.
What time is it?
Time for you to get a watch.
Can you tell me what time it is, please?
Okay, 9:31.
Oh, we still have 20 minutes. We're so early.
What's up, guys? So we are a brand new day today, and yesterday we went to go see the Alien movie, and it was actually a really good movie. Kind of scary, but I liked it. It was good. And right now, me and Alex are getting ready to go to the spa. We're gonna go to the night spa, so the last 3 hours of the spa since it's cheaper. And then we're gonna go on and head on over to Alex's parents' house since they're having like a barbecue beer fire thing going on with a couple other people. So we're gonna go to the spa first and then head on over to their place. I think my eyelash is coming off. So yeah. And we also just filmed a couple videos. We filmed some reaction videos, challenge videos, and whatever, so. Nice! We are here, guys. This is what like the building looks like. And it is supposed to be a Japanese kind of like spa.
Oh, that's the one?
Yeah.
Oh, that's the one.
So we'll see how it is, and I'll see if I can give you guys like a little shot of what it looks like.
Yeah, baby.
Was hell of a stress and trouble to find this place. Like,
yeah,
holy shit.
Really
nice. Yeah, man. Japanese. Alright, so I'm here and I paid for a robe. So far it's looking really nice, but there's a couple people, so I will not film for the moment. We're gonna go relax a bit, and then before we leave, I'll just like take a quick tour or a quick videotape of what the center looks like, because it looks small but it looks really nice. So I'll see you guys in a bit. We're in this little hut thing right now that has like a little resting thing with a fire thing. It's cool though.
That's cool to have.
Yeah. You want that in our house too now? That is it, guys. We are done and we are heading over to Alex's mom's place. This was a really great spa. We definitely loved it and we'll definitely be coming back. We're strolling through rich people neighborhood. This is such a nice neighborhood. The houses are so nice. I literally feel like just knocking on one of these houses and asking them what they do for a living and if I can join them so that I could live here.
What?
I want this one. I like that one. Give me huggies. Come give me huggies.
There's already some people right here.
There's some people? Some strangers?
Yeah, and I'm Apple's work.
Hey guys, so I never really gave a proper outro to this video. As I'm editing it, I just realized. So I want to thank you guys for watching this video and give this video a big thumbs up if you liked it. And don't forget to subscribe if you're not subscribed already. I look hella tired right now. I'll see you guys on our next video, which will be the reaction videos. No, not reaction videos. If you dance, you lose videos. There you go. They were really funny and fun to film, so stay tuned for that. I love you guys. Bye.